Antarctica and some of his UK friends, and they'd been to a race meet and a dirt quake, and he'd had a brilliant day,